You can integrate indirect, capital, and non-sponsored project types from the EPM Planning Projects module with Project Management. After you create and approve projects in the EPM Projects module, send them to Project Management for detailed task-level budgeting and control. This series covers the tasks to integrate EPM planning and project management. In this third video, we'll look at the steps required to set up data integration for EPM planning and project management. First, register project management as a source system and configure a source connection. Second, register applications. Third, map dimensions and application details. Fourth, initialize integration jobs used to push data. And fifth, define period mappings. You configure source systems and define period mappings in data management. All other tasks are completed in data integration. Step 1. Registering project management as a source system and configuring a source connection. Navigate to Data Management and select the Setup tab. I'll add Project Management as a source system. With Project Management selected, I'll configure the source connection. The integration user defined in the connection must have the required roles and privileges for the integration jobs to complete. For more information, see the security configuration required for this integration topic in the Unified Planning, Budgeting, Execution, and Analysis of Projects Technical Brief. Link is in the description of this video. Step 2. Registering applications. Data integration requires an application definition for source and target applications. EPM local applications enable you to synchronize between data or reporting cubes or move data between different input cubes. I'll add my base planning application, reporting application, and applications used for loading metadata. An application is created for each dimension and one for smart lists. Step 3. Mapping dimensions and application details. In application details, for the base planning application, you classify these dimensions: project, project element, and resource class. Classify these dimensions to match their names in the integration definition. If dimensions in the EPM Planning Projects modules were named from the default names, you must map them. Make sure to save your changes. Step 4. Initializing integration jobs. Initializing the integration creates all out-of-the-box integration definitions for EPM planning and project management. I'll initialize integration definitions for the base planning application. For type, select Project Portfolio Management. For connection, select the source system you defined. You can add a prefix to an integration definition. When integrating multiple accounting calendars, you must initialize a set of integration jobs for each accounting calendar you want to integrate. You add a prefix to identify the accounting calendar associated with each set of integration jobs. Additional out-of-the-box data source applications are loaded to the application page. After running the initialize integration task successfully, the following out-of-the-box integration definitions are loaded in data integration. Export project budget is used to export budgets of approved projects from EPM planning to project management. Export projects exports approved projects from EPM planning to project management. Exported project status sync updates the integration status in EPM planning of projects whose budgets have been exported to project management. This integration launches automatically after export project budget completes. Import project actuals imports actual project data into EPM planning from project management. Import project budgets imports budget project data into EPM planning from project management. Import project properties imports project properties such as the start date and end date for projects imported from project management. Import projects imports projects from project management which are not yet available in EPM planning. Imported project status sync sets the status of project management projects as integrated after the import process successfully completes. This launches automatically after import project budget completes. Step 5, defining period mappings. Period mappings define the mapping between project management calendars and the EPM planning application year or periods. You use default period processing when EPM planning and project management use consistent period definitions and period naming. You use explicit period processing when EPM planning and project management period definition or period naming conventions are different. Add your period mappings to the project budget's export target application. Source mappings are required to create period mappings between actuals and budgets. If you have initialized separate integrations to accommodate multiple accounting calendars in project management, you must define source period mappings for each of the integration definitions. To complete the integration setup, see the video on configuring mappings and integration options for EPM planning and project management. Related videos on the unified planning, budgeting, execution, and analysis of projects technical brief are linked in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.